Now the skater from the U.S., Max Arrett, U.S. champion from 2013. Coming off that podium position at his first Grand Prix of the season in Beijing, where he finished third. He's eighth after the short program here. If he can somehow pull out a victory, as unlikely as that might be, he would guarantee his first ever trip to the Grand Prix final. Could still get there with some help from some others, but a win is the only surefire way here.
Skating to Phantom at the Opera, choreographed by Catherine Hill. Two quad jumping passes off the top of this program. Quad toe, triple toe, and he did a double toe. Lots of speed. See how he fills the ice in his approach, the quad salchow. Oh, popped it.
Today.
He did three quads in that performance in China, and he turned one of his quads here to a single, so leaving over, well over 10 points on the board in that mistake. This is where I think he's improved so dramatically this season. Just comfortable on the blade with the music. Athleticism with ease. Third quad planned here, and he needs it. Quad toe, 2 foot landing. Well, I love the way he's finishing strongly, his speed consistent from beginning to end. He has not let up. again, he did not let up in this performance. He drove it through right to the end. Disappointing when you pop a quad, a lot of points on the table. I loved the strength with which he finished.
And the 25-year-old from Arizona, Max Aaron, looking to improve upon an eighth-place finish in the short program. His scores from the free next.
Max Aaron of the United States doing a couple of back-to-back triple axels in the second half of his program. It's a well-worn piece of music, Phantom of the Opera, a favorite among skaters and skating fans alike. It was a piece that Max felt that he could really perform to, and it shows. And I think we talked about this yesterday, Steve, the importance of skaters picking a piece of music that they can connect to. I think that's the most important thing. Brings out the best in the skating. You know, he's always been such an athlete, and he's tried different artistic styles, but it never was true to him. It never felt right or sincere. And how he's skating this year, I think, is just right for him. He's got the athleticism, but there's also a fluidity that and a balance that he's incorporated.
Well, he almost quit the sport several years ago because he was told he was not artistic enough. He's learned to manage that much better, incorporated that into his skating.
So his scores in China in the free skate were over 176. Not the same success today.
Now, first place for now for Max Aaron, who spent much of last season recovering from hernia surgery, then he had a career-worst finish at the U.S. Championships, was ninth last year. Trying to come back this year in hopes of making the Olympic team. Where do you think he stands right now? Does he deserve to go to Pyeongchang for the U.S.?
He's going to have to earn it, and it's going to go right down to the wire for the U.S. men. A lot of great skaters in the mix.